This year, a US-based short seller published a report to short our stocks. Just as we are planning to launch the largest follow-on public offering in India's history. The report was a combination of a targeted misinformation and discredited allegations, the majority of them dating from 2004 to 2015. They were all settled by appropriate authorities at that time. This report was a deliberate and a malicious attempt